What is going on, guys, and welcome to part 7 of the Africa Only DLC build. In this episode we are going to construct the I wouldn't say restaurant, but say eating area. I made it on a raised platform. It's turned into something that I didn't expect. I didn't really have much of an idea going into it. I was just going to do a large restaurant building, but it's turned into some sort of palace in the end. I'm happy with how it turned out. It's going to be a longer video. Before we get too far into this video though, smash that thumbs up button, subscribe if you're not already, and turn on your notification bell, and you'll be able to follow along with this series and anything else I upload in the future. Alright guys, enjoy.
We'll be right back.
So there we have the finished product. Really happy with how it turned out. There is some work to be done on the right hand side with the disabled access ramp, but that's going to be themed slightly differently, so I've left that for now and I'll continue that once I start building over that side. But yeah, happy with how it turned out. Had some issues, I struggled with the fence, changed the building to a yellow colour instead of just a grey stone, and yeah, everything started to come together nicely. And like I said, I'm quite happy with how it turned out. Let me know in the comments what you think, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye-bye.